What's going on, guys? This is TJ Lauerman, aka ThatSportsGamer, and I'm going to be breaking down the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim for you today in this MLB 13 video breakdown. As you know, the Angels are probably the most stacked team in this game, with three guys rated 99 overall. So let's take a look at their team right now.
Alright, let's start off with the Jared Weaver and TJ Wilson are two of the best teams.
Has good contact and good power, so he's a good guy at third base, and if you want to give him a day off, Trumbo will easily be able to slide into that third base spot. Kendrick at short, Eric Ibar at short, pretty good guy getting up there. I think he's a little older. Looks pretty good, and put everybody behind him. Pretty bad. So there you have the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim, a really good overall team. The biggest problem is their bench depth. So if you're going to do a franchise with them, you might want to think about picking up a couple guys off the free agent pile. We're going to keep breaking down all 30 teams in MLB 13 the show, so stick tuned. You can subscribe it there, somewhere up there, or you know, just stay tuned. And you can follow me on Twitter at ThatSportsGamer.